the newfound friends, the South American Sea Lion, Yeni, and Sandra. And we hope that even after your meet, you will take this experience wherever you go. And remember, what we do on land, in that way, our presence. Sea lions like in your mouth can survive with a trusted environment, so that our surroundings change. Aside from pollution, there are many other challenges for survival all over the world, such as climate change and illegal hunting. You can learn more about this inside our oceanarium. Always keep in mind that we are the steward of our planet, and thus, it's one of us to do what we can to protect and conserve all the inhabitants of our Mother Earth, including ourselves. So everybody, let's reduce the waste, reduce the plastic, and recycle all the materials that we can recycle. Our small action will help us build a better world for ourselves. So on behalf of Trainer Nick and Yenny, Trainer Jerry and Sandra, and all of us here at Aquatic Animal and the Ocean Park, we would like to thank everyone for visiting us today, and we hope that you will come.